Here are the top 5 most common nutrient insufficiencies. Okay, let's first differentiate between insufficiency and deficiency. A nutrient deficiency is a dietary shortfall of an essential nutrient that results in a disease of malnutrition. For example, not getting enough vitamin C causing scurvy, or not getting enough iron causing anemia. And about a third of Americans are at risk for at least one disease of malnutrition related to a nutrient deficiency. Whereas a dietary insufficiency is a shortfall of an essential nutrient that's not quite bad enough to cause a disease of malnutrition, but is problematic because it increases risk of all chronic and infectious disease. So what are the 5 most common dietary insufficiencies? Okay, the most common is vitamin D. 100% of us don't get enough vitamin D from our diets, but since we also make vitamin D in response to sun exposure, we're gonna skip over that one. Coming in at 5, vitamin K. 72.4% of Americans don't get enough vitamin K from their diets. Low vitamin K intake is associated with an increased risk for cardiovascular disease and osteoporosis. And our top food sources of vitamin K are green vegetables, especially green leafy vegetables like kale, chard, collards, and spinach. Coming in at 4, vitamin A. 80.1% of Americans don't get enough vitamin A from their diets. Low vitamin A intake increases risk of infection, eye disorders, and thyroid disorders. And of course, vitamin A is so important during pregnancy. Top food sources of vitamin A include liver, seafood, and egg yolks. Coming in at 3, vitamin B9, aka folate. 90.2% of Americans don't get enough folate from their diets. Low folate intake is associated with increased risk of Alzheimer's disease, cardiovascular disease, cancer, and of course, folate is incredibly important during pregnancy. Top food sources of folate include liver, green leafy vegetables, and avocados. Coming in at 2, vitamin E. 96.2% of Americans don't get enough vitamin E from their diets. Low intake of vitamin E is associated with increased risk for cardiovascular disease, cancer, and Alzheimer's disease. And our best food sources of vitamin E include olives and avocados and their oils, as well as nuts and seeds. And the top most common nutrient insufficiency is potassium. 97.8% of Americans don't get enough potassium in their diets. Low potassium intake is associated with increased risk for cardiovascular disease, kidney disease, and osteoporosis. Top food sources of potassium include avocados, bananas, potatoes, and sweet potatoes.